Alright, so today I just gonna see what I can do. I'm probably just gonna leave everything and see if I can actually cut down on expenses. Because these three police stations are probably costing a shitload of money. Now I can see where it costs. Costs so much, but you know. The one there. I think the problem is that I've separated them. So yeah. That's probably something you don't want to do. Anyway. Bam. So. Simeon's first and major task would be to check this. Okay, nice. I guess. I think what I really need is people to live here. So if you go to Arlington, that I really want to rename Arlington, because first of all, it's birthplace of Robert E. Lee, I know. The Civil War, he's dead by the way, soon, I think. Either he is, or it's like a few more months, but you know. Okay, I actually give up more than I actually get. Oh, hell no, 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 no. I think I know what it is. There is my major income. How does this district look like? It's a lot of residents here. Are a lot of residents too, not too many businesses. This will cost a shitload. And down here we get a lot of industries and businesses. I think I actually need this down. This up. There is something. And I think it's actually these things that actually cost so much. Again, everyone fucking hates me. Okay, not everyone though, but... Yeah, speed. Probably gonna hate me for it, but yeah. Too much because they all hate me. Okay, so those guys are actually the worst. These guys Yeah, I need to have at least that party and this party. Right, Eric, can I do anything? Active ones. I don't think so. Regulate though. What else? Actually, I'm not gonna do too much. So yeah, the main thing is probably this. Gas grid is most likely the cause of everything. Okay, so they do actually appeal to one another. Yeah, okay, they have taken that shit down. They won't. They won't. They just won't. Now it's good for sure. Just gonna try, you know. I actually gained some goodwill with them. I forgot the bug. No one really likes this. It's like me voting yes. And someone else. Righto. -5% hell. Yeah, so can I actually do it? I don't want to regulate anything. Get away, come on. It costs so much. No. Damn it. This money situation will be quite poor. See, I actually, I need to raise money. Now everyone will hate me, but you know, until this actually gets sorted out, I know it's the gas, but. Thank you. shitload of money. Wow. This is what they're... Yeah, I do think so, actually. Much as I hate to take it down, actually, I feel that I have to do it. How do I actually... Down there. We need to save money. And I have two police stations, so it takes a shitload of money. I can do. Yes, please. Should probably have done that a while ago. Okay, so every time I ask, their goodwill will like, nah, go down. Like, yeah, sure, we have it. Alright, then my... should just keep going down for no reason. Or for some reason, my bad. You can bring it there. Oh! Hello! We have... I think it's the North. Yeah, no, it's Germany actually. It's Germany, it's 1873. Oh, hello. Nice. They're not nice, they don't speak badly. Yeah, those guys are my friends, exactly. I feel that later in game we will have like 10 people to appease, but then parties will be. It will be raised once we actually get the economy over. Oh no. Where are... null willingness. Bonus votes. Well then, do that again. I need residence, but I can't do anything. I can. Only so no one will fucking like it. I might actually ruin my fun, but otherwise, oh. Can I pay for my own, with my own money? This they don't know shit, do they? No. Well, now I'm 100k back. Actually, no, it does help. But too much, I reckon. Actually, it does. And we are booming in population. Hell yeah! Woo! So I guess another district could do it. Another district might do it. I get 1,001 per
rights or woman's rights. Human rights are all that I recognize.
Screenshot that one. Well, it's actually quite a nice quoting, you know. Not man, you're not woman, you're... No, not man, not woman, just humans. What I like. Equality for everyone. Even if it's hard to make for everyone. Building creates jobs. Stop bitching about it. I can't afford it, so I should do it. Thank you. go. That looks nice. Maybe a little more jobs. That should do. That's right, man. Ah, small part. Would cost a shitload, though. Shame. It's my own damn cash. Oh yeah, hello. They don't like you? The fuck? Right, let's look. That was one, I guess. Safety for the workers. Okay, I want something that all artists can agree with. No one will agree to that one, so I hate myself, but I actually gonna take this one, even though no one will actually like it. Okay, actually some people did like it. Voting. We are a lot of people now in the assembly, let's say. With us, the world is most insecure. What an achievement. Ah, high security as this family, right? We're level 10. Nice. This is very secure, yes. Now all I need is a park or something. Oh shit, I'm 100k behind now. I'm behind this 12 million! Jeez! Righto, okay. What the fuck is enacted now? Is it for or is it against? I have no fucking idea anymore. Oh, I take an act of that. Yes, let's do it. So fuck, let's do it. But you know. Okay, so what can I? No, not city. We are getting there though. Everything. Okay, you know, guys, we really need. Alcohol license. Yeah. Oh, a new party. Hello.
Who are you guys?
You're neutral. Social Democratic Party. Who's the attempt Democratic? Ah, Fridge. Alright. Everyone is neutral towards each other. Unless these guys. Except these guys towards those guys. So! 1880. We're rolling on. We are getting there. We are getting there. Too much, I guess, a beggar. Alright, so, well, nothing else to do. And try these guys. And let's vote on the matter. And I do, oh yeah, we are getting there. We are getting there. I think the problem now is that I need too many residents, so we have a lot of people living here, but no real income for them. Yay, I got a shitload of money, but no plus. Motion pictures, eh? Then again, I need to have money to actually fucking build a fucking thing, which I don't have. Oh, we're getting there. We are getting up there. Not the first one is here. Not in four. Oh, we are getting there! Oh, two more cake. Come on. Yes! Yes, we're going plus!
Wait, hold on. Yep, plus.
Plus. Minus. No, a little more plus. 10,000, there we go. A little bit down. Oh, 12. Nice. Alright. So, we are actually going upwards and downwards a little, but we are going plus. Now we're probably gonna go downwards again. Excuse me, Sam, you wouldn't mind damn it, I lost. Well, shit. This isn't going through. Oh, I got a phone now. How nice. All the time I always had a phone. I want this one. It was a close one, though, but... Oh, okay, maybe that was good. I don't have any idea what's going on about these, though, but... Then again, I should have realized that, hold on. Having to pay for that is not what I really want to do. But hold on. So yeah, now I just need businesses, but...
We don't make movies to make money. We make money to make more movies.
Walt Disney, how nice. Actually, that one, I think. Not that I can afford it, but... General Grant died this year. U.S. Grant died this year. That's what I fucking need. Well, I can plus a lot now. But I'm gonna wait until actually I go on plus for a while and I am over my limit. So fun in their fucking studies, shouldn't they? Oh yeah, as I said, I am overdue, but I just gonna check one thing. I'm terribly sorry. Never seen it before. I don't know why there. Got it. Okay, I regret ever finding that out. I mean, what's wrong with a oral or anal sex. I don't really give a fuck, but you know. People are allowed to fuck whoever I want, I guess. Alright. Okay, but we're gonna have to see that another time. Right now, I am way overdue. Hope you all enjoyed. Almost suddenly did. We fixed the fucking money crisis. And so this guy's job is done. And see you all. I can actually say now. Another time. Farewell.